We can't see the wind, but we can see the effects of the wind. That's the same way it is with God's Holy Spirit. We're trusting in something that we can't see. And I'll tell you what, you sure can see the effects.